Yo.
Hi, my name is Deborah, and I'm here to take the 20 pounds in 6 weeks challenge. I am doing it because I need to get in shape, and I have good results from other friends that are doing it. I'm really looking forward to it. I'm ready to get started.
All right, well, let's see where we're at. So shoes are off.
And we are settling at 292 even.
292 even will be your starting weight.
And I'm ready to do this challenge.
All right, good luck.
Hi, my name is Deborah McCaslin, and I'm here for my way out. I've completed 6 weeks of workouts, and I am just feeling so good. I am more confident about myself and more confident that I can do this.
Let's kick some butt. Let's see what we do. We get the shoes off. And we're ending at 269.6 for a total loss of 22.4 pounds. I love it. I love it. 22.4 pounds. Congratulations.
I feel so great and I can't wait to start the next challenge. Hi, my name is Deborah McCaslin. I'm here for my way out for my second challenge. I completed 34 workouts and I feel great and I'm just so happy that I've been able to do this. And I did my first burpee in my second challenge and I just felt great and now I can do up to 10 burpees. So that is a big accomplishment. I've gone down 6 pant sizes and 2 shirt sizes and I just have so many people giving me compliments and just telling me to push, and I've motivated so many people, and I just can't wait to see what I weigh.
Well, let's see where we're at.
And now we're at 245.6.
46.4 pounds. And your time here just even finished.
Wow, this is great, and I just am so excited, and I'm so proud of myself. Thank you. Lose 20 pounds in 6 weeks. Let's get ripped. Let's get shaped. Change your lifestyle.